Metro Manila will remain under Alert Level 3 despite a record surge of COVID-19 cases. Acting Palace spokesman Cabinet Secretary Carlo Nograles says the NCR has not reached the parameters set by the IATF to warrant an escalation to Alert Level 4. But Nograles says the national government is ready to further tighten restrictions once the region's healthcare utilization rate reaches the threshold of more than 70%.
As of the moment, ang Metro Manila, nasa moderate pa tayo sa total bed utilization natin. So it's not enough for us to declare alert level 4. But immediately, pag tumama po yan, we will not hesitate to declare alert level 4 in any area, no, or escalate any area to alert level 3.
Nograles notes that even with a record surge in infections, most cases do not require hospitalizations, which is likely due to the region's high vaccination rate.
So we're seeing less hospitalization from fully vaccinated. That's why yung hospital utilization natin has not yet reached the high level of 71% and up. So the point is, get yourself fully vaccinated.
Presidential Advisor for Entrepreneurship Joey Concepcion meanwhile believes that Alert Level 3 is enough for now, despite calls for tighter restrictions in Metro Manila.
Alert Level 3 at this point in time to me is sufficient. People are not going out. On top of that, I mean, you have people who just don't want to go out. The Omicron spread is just tremendous. Mobility in the fourth quarter was really high. Mobility in this first quarter will go down.
Metro Manila mayors also reject a higher alert level status for the capital region, even as COVID cases continue to spike.
For the meantime, we will maintain alert level 3. We will continuously monitor specifically the HCUR kung ano mangyayari rito. At kung kinakailangang dalhin sa alert level 4 at any time, papasok po namin. But for the meantime, the mayors see no need to escalate to alert level 4.
Concepcion, however, says there should be tighter restrictions if there is danger that the health system will be overwhelmed.
I agree with the mayors of NCR that, of course, if the hospitals are going to be overwhelmed and the healthcare workers will be overwhelmed, that maybe there's no recourse but to move to alert level 4. Can it be overwhelmed? It's possible. Maybe if the surge goes up to 40,000 cases.
Meanwhile, the IATF has instructed authorities to increase the bed capacities of hospitals as well as temporary treatment facilities in the NCR Plus areas and outside. LGUs are also instructed to utilize their telemedicine and telehealth facilities.
We're also asking all of the LGUs, no, to activate and make functional your triage operations and triage areas. Mm-mm. Para mas maganda yung navigation natin ng patients. Meaning to say, let's navigate the patients kung pwedeng mag-home quarantine or home isolation.
The officials stressed the need to clear up hospital beds by reserving them only for the vulnerable and for those experiencing severe and critical COVID-19 cases.